their doorstep, much to the relief and excitement of Thabong residents. Home Affairs and the Social Security Agency will also move in alongside retailers.
Our mall is beautiful, so nice, and we have many shops here. So there's no way we're going to town to buy.
I'm very excited about this new mall in Thabong. Maybe job opportunities, they'll be there. So I'm very happy, and they are closer to us as the community.
Shops are here. There will be no reason to go to town and buy something from town. They will just come here and buy here. Their taxi costs and petrol costs of going to town is going to be shortened.
65% of the development and 30% of the 75 businesses are black owned.
This kind of development, you know, it fulfills my heart, because you see, what you know I'm doing, I'm more, you know, changing the lifestyle of our blacks. So for me to come in and play in that space, and I feel great, because you see, I'm doing some change in some other people's life.
Unemployment rocketed over the past decade due to a downturn in the gold mining industry in the province. More options are being explored to revitalize the gold fields.
Tourism is the key, and one of the issues that we need to look around in the area of Machabeng is to say, how do we deal with the rehabilitation of the mine? That's one of the issues that we are engaging seriously right now, on the rehabilitation of the mine, because we cannot afford that the mine dams to be there forever. The area where people were mining, the area which was mined, must be rehabilitated.
Another mall will be opened in Mangaung Metro next month, fast-tracking the revitalization of townships. Palesa Mwiti, SABC News, Welkom.